last but not least, for the opening of Nigeria as a result of this morning's